personal. He's my worship. All of my worship. We give it to you, God. Receive my worship. All of my worship. Come on, lift those holy hands. Receive the glory of God in His presence. So how do you know that when praises go up, blessings come down? And we glorify God with lifted hands in this place today. I might only have my 4 or 5, but that's all right. Because with the 4 or 5, God is the majority. And we're so thankful for that. There's a blessing in the person. See, you have to stop coming to the house of God. Just giving just a little bit. When there's more, breakthroughs can come in this place. When we all get on one accord. Did for the Apostle Paul, just like he did for David.